clear it.
Finley. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? But it's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage. The infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens. McCleary, where are you going, eh? The protective relay in that cabin.
Ah, you beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finley. Ah, no way through.
Thank you.
can he get this one open? No chance. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shite. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then? Fast. Oh, fuck me. Thank you. That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No farm now.
Right, where's this generator?